Iruja has made a declaration to the Ocean Federation and all countries on the Yuuzhan continent stationing the IUN peacekeeping force that we are now at war. Right after the declaration was made, surprise attacks began around the continent that have inflicted major damage to our armed forces. Forces aligned with Iruja are currently appearing throughout Yuuzhan. The combination of these forces has overwhelmed the majority of the continent, and they are now encroaching on us in the east. Additionally, the multinational space elevator has been seized by the Iruzhan military. After the previous war, the space elevator became both a symbol of peace and a valuable asset in the fight against growing energy concerns. Whoever has control of it will have enormous influence over the entire continent. We cannot turn a blind eye to this critical situation. The Fort Grey's Air Base Squadron has been entered into the order of battle to reclaim the elevator as an advanced element. First, you will attack all hostiles coming in the east of Schofield Plateau to stop any interference with the Allied ground troops. The enemy has deployed several vehicles equipped with anti-air radar along the roads. You are to destroy them. They should not pose much of a threat. However, there is a high likelihood that the attack will draw more enemy air support. If that happens, fight them off swiftly and establish air superiority.
Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Current target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Martin.
Yep.
Hold up.
Target destroyed.
Thank you. in the damn interceptors.
Missile.
Break! Missile, missile incoming!
Missile.
Interceptors inbound. Prepare to engage in 30 seconds.
Wilco, here they come.
Take them down.
Okay, recruits. Pay attention to who's on what side. The newest IFF is connected to our entire force via satellites. It's reliable, so trust your radars.
Caution. Pull up.
Two targets remaining.
Caution.
The radar was just about to go online.
Push the plan
forward. Enemy missile. Enemy missile.
Too far from allied territory.
Missile.
Don't ice up in there.
I'm cornered.
Chaff and flares deployed. Target destroyed.
Missile, break it!
We've got the course.
Bandit on your six, watch it!
They fly to the clouds.
The clouds don't just affect your field of vision. They also mess with your HUD and radar. The Seekers can sometimes lose their lock-on to their targets, too.
Being locked onto.
Missile inbound! Breaking! Breaking! We're six enemies, and some are really good.
Fox 2! Fox 2!
He's mine. He's not getting away. Bandit is in my sights.
Area.
Just worry about staying alive for now.
Targeting range of guns.
our radar network. Mage 1 launching missile.
Up in there. H2, you've iced up.
On radar. They're close.
Wait, they're being launched.
You're clear to engage. They're probably hostile.
Judging by the way they look and move, they gotta be drones.
Well spotted, clown. No doubt about it, we're dealing with UAVs. But that doesn't change a thing. Just think of them as somewhat clever decoys. Take them all down.
These drones have great agility. All aircraft. You know what high G turns are, right? Use them. HQ, this is Golem 1. Bandits confirmed as UAVs. Repeat, bandits are drones.
Golem 1, that doesn't matter. Destroy all enemy fighters and get out.
It doesn't matter.
He's saying the war can change in an instant. Get over it.
Yeah, I just wish they'd give us a bit more warning.
Missile.
Break! Missile incoming!
Missile.
Golem 2, the enemy's reading you.
Behind target and ready to attack.
Missile. Missile.
RTB.
No casualties. We couldn't have done any better. Returning to base.
I don't know. Maybe the bandits we took down caused civilian casualties.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
You shoot, someone gets killed. The guys in charge take care of the rest.